Today is February 17, 2018, second day of Chinese New Year, 8 a.m. You can see my garden is filled with a row of mushrooms of at least 3 species. I start with this one. I call it the ragged edge of the ragged mushroom. Solitary, about 6 centimeters tall. After that, we go further, we see a cluster of it. Just blossom overnight. As you can see, they are very ragged, ragged and black. Some seem to have died. Or are there a different species? Or the same species are at different stages of growth? You can see. After this cluster, there's another one here, solitary, on its own, a long stalk. Then we go further to the small ones, very small ones, button. These are the older ones. We go further, you see very small ones as well. Very difficult to focus. So small that you can miss it. This looks like the umbrella ones I see often. Small umbrella ones. This looks like a button. As we go further, there are more button ones. And on this row, the older ones are the brown ones. They came up day before yesterday. Yesterday was Chinese New Year. And these are the two fresh ones, new ones, which you have seen before. As we go further up, there's another one. These are the new ones, the fresh ones. And this is about it. The other one had died. There was one very pretty one which had died due to aging. As you can see, there seems to be a row, a path of mushrooms guiding the explorer up a path to the outside gate. February 17, 2018, Saturday, second day of Chinese New Year. Many new mushrooms have blossomed or appeared overnight in this tiny patch of garden.